Is that a HMO?
Yeah.
Has it got 5 bedrooms?
Yeah.
So it's a HMO, isn't it, with 5 bedrooms?
I'll show you.
You're going to show me your HMO? So October 1st, with 5 people or more in a house, it's a HMO. Ask Anna. Yes, Anna?
Yeah.